these providers give. I know the kind of harassment and threats abortion providers stand up against in order to keep providing that relief, and I am grateful for it. And Katie from Davenport says, I want to tell you my...
Senators, it is now 11 p.m. Pursuant to Senate Rule 7, debate on House File 732 is closed. The chair recognizes the Senator from Wayne, Senator Sinclair.